Sweet sugar mama of a woman! We signed up for this stupid community theater play, and I swear, all these other women suck compared to you! You're just a good old babe-arena!
Ladies! I tell you what.
What?
Your mama and them asked us to be in this Plump arena something sugar plumps. I don't even know what to call it.
We're sugar plump fairies!
Oh, she said that! I didn't know the hardest part of this whole ordeal was going to be keeping my hands off of you. I'm out here!
The way that leotard grabs your body tighter than a spandex on a stripper. See every inch of ripping cellulite!
Oh, tell me that, please! So damn
long. Say it louder!
Oh, I love you! I tell you, I'm clumsier than a three-legged raccoon in a foot race!
Yes, you are!
It's you! You're so graceful. Like one of the duck decoys you float out on the pond. You're our Christmas dinner. Now, if I didn't know any better, I'd say you had a little sugar in your shoes.
The fuck does that mean? Don't you go saying that out here. I don't want anybody thinking I'm that Elton John Perez Hilton motherfucker directing us.
Oh, I didn't think you were going to say yes to this because of that.
Oh. Beth Ann, you know your Bible stories better than Moses himself. Yeah, you do. And I'll tell you what. Only reason I did this nutcracking play is to make you my good old nut buster.
Oh, no.